All right, I do not expect anyone to watch this video. I think, I'm not positive, but I think I have the, I only have my microphone. That's because I need to listen to music so I don't go crazy doing this. What we are doing today is we've had a little bit of a rough stretch, so I've spent about 4 to 5 hours training new Pokemon, the Mammoth Man, not Pidgey, of course, Leaf Bunny, been with me since the start, Andross, Nelson, Tyler 1, Baron Nash twice, and then these died quite a bit earlier. But here, these four have all died since the Ice Gym, which is like the 6th gym. So it's been a little rough. So we need to train a new team. I have so many water types. This is what I'm thinking right now for the team. 2 water, a grass, maybe grass poison? I'm not sure. We got so lucky on this Dratini. 10% chance, it was the first one I saw. And then, yeah, we have this. Dami Mommy, been with us for a very long time now. Trindamere's a relatively new addition. But yeah, we're hoping to get these up. And maybe, and then hopefully, I'll catch something a bit later that I can add in. But yeah, I have 2 waters, a grass, a dragon, and a ground poison. And that's going to turn into water flying. Would water poison be better? Because I have this. Is Gyarados better than Tentacruel? Well, Gyarados is more physical. Tentacruel's more special. Special attack, of course, I mean. Gyarados is super cool. Plus, Bellsprout will probably... Bellsprout's poison. I won't have the double poison. Okay, I think this is good. So, the goal... Do I aim for, like, level 50? I think 45 minimum. Because for so long. Well, and then we need to take this guy out for fly. This knows fly, right? Yeah. And then we gotta add this guy to the list. And where did I find Bellsprout? Found Bellsprout. Route 31. Right there. Where is Route 28? 31, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where is Route 28 and 37. This is 29. This is 27. There's like some magical Route 28. This is 26. Oh, here's 28. Okay. And then 37. Yeah, I've caught something on 37. Well, I think I actually didn't catch it. I killed it. But yeah, okay. Let's see. Alright, so. Who has the XP share? Yeah, XP share. Okay, so I'm basically just gonna grind this out. Do not watch. I'm not gonna do anything really. But I just have to document it in case someone dies, because I'm gonna do like a little a highlight slash lowlight of every new encounter and every death. So, yep. All right. Where's the best spot? No, I was getting like 700 over here. Let me look up if this guy learns any moves that I need to hold evolution off on for. I doubt it, but no. We'll just evolve it. Oh yeah, let's see what natures these guys have. Gentle? That's bad. Oh wait, I thought that would lower attack. Defense doesn't really matter. This guy has increased attack, lowered special attack. I think that's really good. Right? Let me check. Dragonite. Yes, Dragonite has much higher attack than special attack, so that is really good. That's like his best ability, actually. And with this guy, this is really good too. Lower attack, who cares about that? Higher defense, pog, pog, pog. The dream team is forming. Can Gyarados learn Waterfall? Yes. It's quite a good move. Better than Splash for sure. Not that I'm gonna use it right now, I was just curious. All right, very powerful. Excuse me. Nice. Oh yeah, I need to check if I need to hold off on Dratini's evolution at all. Who's calling me? Joey. That's very annoying. We'll go to Gen 4. I learned Dragon Rush. Yeah, probably hold off until 35. Yeah, 35. Oh, I can't give it to you because you have the XP share. That's right. You know what? Okay, never mind. I thought bite was 40, in which case waterfall would actually do more damage, because waterfall would do double, but it's not very effective, so that's half. But I get the stab 50% bonus, which would make it more again. But bite does 60. I could go to the Whirl Islands right now and catch Lugia, but I think I'll save that for stream. Oof, those level 25 tentacruels are just so nice. Speak of the devil. Eh, 75% accuracy. Is it better than Twister? Better than Dragon's Rage? It's probably better than Twister. Was that a critical hit? All right. I just looked this up and some guy says Route 47 is really good for XP, so we're gonna give that a go. Be a patch of grass up here. Here it is. Oh wait, that's Route 48. The article said 47. Oh, there's like no Poke Center up here though. Can I not get off? Maybe right here? Oh, I go under. Cool. Here we go. Well, maybe it meant in that cave. Or maybe 48's like the same, who knows. Because there are ditto in here, right? Okay, no damage. This doesn't seem better so far. Looks like it's given like 500 max. Maybe we'll go back to that cave in 48 or 47. Because there's no grass here. Hmm. 268 isn't bad. Well, I guess I have to add that to the list. My bad. I don't think this is where that guy was talking about, though. Because that's not Route 47. I don't know. I'm just gonna go back to the water. Those tentacruels are really good. Oh nice, I have 100 health. I've always kind of thought if you have 100 health by level 30, you're like a beefy boy. I'm now realizing these tentacles don't give a whole lot. 187? That little patch of grass at Route 48 may not have had the as large of a ceiling. But it looks like the floor here is kinda low. Well, that was 360. That's not bad. Yeah, like this is rough. 200 is really low. But in that patch of grass, I was finding like far-fetched. Why don't I level up my Bellsprout? The grass would be, I guess, not super effective, because they're also part poison. True. Twister? I don't think so. No. Is this spot better than the Geodude spot? Does this house heal? Oh no, sandstorm. Alright, I read a different article. And it says Mount Silver is pretty pog, so. We're gonna try that. You know what? No. See, this isn't bad. 28. 232. Still not the best. Where am I? I'm on Route 27. Yep, that's on the list. RIP. Come on. All right. Oh man, he looked down for a second. Seeking. Walk, walk, walk. Nice. You see, I'm sure this area is good to train, but there's no, like, Pokemon Center close by. Do I really jump off right here? I doubt it. Here, I think this is the house. Or maybe that's the house. Alright, Pog. Yeah, this is it. Now, what is this other house? What is this? Monday, Monica, Route 40. Interesting. Wait, this is Route 26. Oh man, what am I doing? I accidentally killed it. Man, I don't get anything from here either, Sag. But yeah, I think this is a pretty decent spot to train. But I do want to try to head up to Mount Silver. Alright. Uh-oh. Nice. Pretty lucky right there. Oh my, I could have died right there. Please, no rival battle. What? Alright, if Doduo is the weakest thing I find, that's not too bad. Man. All right, we are approaching 1 hour in. Yeah, it looks like Doduo is the worst, like the lowest XP one I find. And it's 192, which is a lot better than like running into the level 15 tentacool. I want to see what this says. Huh. I thought maybe he had an ability to live, because he lives at 1 HP so often. 32 wowzers. Ninety, 90, or 80, 100. You know, I do want this, but I kind of need waterfall. Shyvana should be leveling soon. Might be right here. All right, I think it's time to switch songs. Just been listening to one this entire hour and a half. Let's see. This one's good, I think. Oops. Oh boy, 38 Puck. No. I am almost out of moves. Yawn. What am I doing? Getting to 40? Maybe 40 now, and then Nap, then session for 45 later? I don't know. You know, I did not envision my, no buying potions rule. I kind of forgot about the Elite Four. I'm gonna have, like, no potions whatsoever. So close. Put on like a podcast, and I'll be like really interested in it and can listen. Because Dratini or Dragonair doesn't evolve until 55. Can you believe it? I don't really know any good podcasts though. Alright, I think we're gonna walk into Victory Road. See if there's a slightly better route. Well, that is a good route, but, you know. Victory Road. See, it's a cave. And I need to know strength. 32 Graveler, not bad. What do I get for this? 306? If there are no Geodudes in here, it might be worth like doing that long walk. Like, that's 390? Holy. That's really good. Just Graveler. Oh no. Ah, I could have caught something. Dang it. I always forget. I'm just in the training mode. Man. It was that dumb Graveler. I could have caught. I'm kind of done with Gravelers, though. Onyx is pretty pog, too. 277. If 277 is the low? A Dawn fan? Holy. $4.45, holy cow. Yeah, this place is quite a bit better, I think. There's a bit of a walk back to the healer, but Gyarados is surviving so long, should be good. .306 Golbat, it's poggers. Ooh, I didn't kill. Interesting. Worth it for the 390. Who knows strength of Tryndamere? Nice. And I just locked myself in here on accident. Yeah, because those Doduos were given like, what, 190 a piece? And they were fairly common. But in here, the Golbats and Gravelers seem a lot more common. And the Onyx? Oops. I'm just upset that I accidentally killed the first one I saw in here. Does Ice Fang kill? Not quite. I mean, Gyarados does really well in here, but I'm not sure that Shyvana would be quite as good. Of course, she knows Aqua Tail, but... Dang it. She knows Aqua Tail, but for the Golbats, what would she do? That dragon move? I don't know. Maybe grind Gyarados to 45. PvC or PvZ. Wow, already to 31. Higher than I thought it was. I thought it was like 27, 28. Come on, nice. Oof, that 445 on a one shot is so nice. Ooh, a Rhyhorn. Alright, now this is the bad part about this route. Gotta run, 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 run. Not the end of the world, though. I think the XP is good enough to justify this. Wow, I never saw any Rhyhorns, and now two in a row. Oh boy, 32 upcoming. Oof. Thankfully, 42. 42. Oh, 41. Oops. Hydro Pump, interesting. 80 accuracy. Ooh, it's a special move, though. 80-100? 120-80? I think Waterfall's better. Especially since Gyarados has much higher attack, right? Yeah, it's like double, so. Oof. PvZ is almost as high as I got Shyvana to. I'm sure he levels up faster than she does, though. Yeah, like 262 is on the low side in here. Whew, close one. All right, let's see how Shyvana does on her own. I'm not worried about the Gravelers. I have Aqua Tail. It's like the Golbats. Golbats is the only issue. Like this. Do I one-shot it with Dragon Rush? Well, not if I miss. Well. One more go? Maybe I just trained Dratini down here a bit? Who knows? XP isn't as good. It's better to, level Gyarados. Have Gyarados do all the battling, I think. In the higher XP range. Just because it's the same amount of XP, it's just shared. I do have to check though. What is the accuracy on Dragon's Rage? Oh, it's 75. Oh, that's low. I did not think it was that low. Alright. Not sure if I one-shot yet because that was a critical. But I'm pretty sure I just beat everything else. Yeah. This is fun. I can do a few, like 10, I guess. 10 battles, maybe 9 if I miss one. With Shyvana, then swap back over to Gyarados. Ooh. Didn't quite kill it there. Oh, well, no. All right, so it doesn't one shot. Sad. Okay, I think I'm going to take, give, Alright, if you're watching right now, what are you doing with your life? Please stop. Ooh, Amaranth is live. Alright, we'll go to 2 hours. Then we're taking a nap. Thirty-seven for Shyvana. confused and paralyzed. Perfect. Oof. Alright. 13 minutes left. You can do this. Thirty-eight poggers. Does this tie to an ice fang? Almost. Gotta preserve them waterfalls. It's not worth killing Gyarados just to save some efficiency. Let's see, I get 10. Let's call it 15. 15 battles each run. I got about 300. So 45 each run. That's not bad. Like, this is the lowest. What is this? 220? 270, that's right. This might level me up here. Yep. This sharply raises attack. Ooh, the attack and speed. Ooh, la la. Better than Leer? Yes. Alright, I probably do Gyarados to 45 right now. He's... oh, 44, wow. Let's see how much XP. He needs 7,000, holy moly. So it probably takes 2 trips to level him. But I think I'll get it in 9 minutes. If I get about 4,500 per run, and each run takes like 5 minutes, or 3 minutes, I mean. Which I think is about accurate. Be a little even better if I keep getting these Zubats, Golbats. The Danadan. Call him up. Twitch.tv, the Danadan. Oh, Dan, you sly dog. Oh, he has Dragonite. Oh, yeah, you have a Dragonite. Alright, my 300 per battle estimate must have been a little short. Because we're like almost halfway. Which would have been 3,600? Yeah, so I use, let's see, that's 11, so 21 for 7,300 experience. Not bad. Sag, Sag. There we are. Yeah, Shyvana's just not strong enough for that route. Down here? I don't know about down here either. Good against the ponytails, of course, but... No, PvZ is kind of low. But got this guy to 45. I mean, let's just try for a bit in here. The 75 accuracy is kind of low. Kind of leaves a bit to be desired. I don't even one-shot this guy. Are you kidding me? See, like, I don't have a kind of a trash move to, like, finish off when they're low. Here we go. Big XP right here. I mean, I think Dratini will do better up here. It's really just the gold bat. I one-shot everything else. Maybe I swap out for gold bats, one-shot everything else. Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, I got like 9 off, which isn't bad. I just don't have the power points for a sustained route. Yay. Definitely gotta swap out. Mark all that. And perfect. Oops. Alright, well, that's just about 1 hour exactly. I guess we'll end there.